after defending Portugal in the Europeans' own World Cup qualifying match. Ronaldo returned with his team Al Nassr to face Raed. Al Nassr scored through Sadio Mane's goal in first half stoppage time, then followed by a kick from outside the penalty box by Talisca. Through a brilliant nutmeg action from Cristiano Ronaldo, Al Nassr won 3-0. There was a struggle for a penalty goal, but Al Raed reduced the defeat through a penalty goal from a common safety. What a beautiful night for Ronaldo.